He only needs one of them. All smiles and no wonder. Yuki Bhambri through to the quarterfinals here in Washington to play Kevin Anderson. And that is another tremendous win for the Indian, especially from a set behind. He's done the business again, and he's into the last eight of an ATP World Tour 500 series event. That is mighty impressive.